Let me tell you what you just said when you said that made me think. I spoke at Linwood High School with Rosa Parks.
Wow.
Me and Rosa Parks was, look at the people that I'm, so I do it, I get, Linwood wanted me, Debo is the big street gangster that everybody loves in Hollywood and in hip hop. And I told them I can't speak last. Rosa Parks got to speak last. So I had to teach the kids who she was, and they gave her about a 10-minute standing ovation. I told them they got to give this woman a standing ovation because the reason why I'm here and they here is because of her.
That's a shame that they didn't know about her. And yeah. Really,
so that, it was a great teaching thing and great experience for me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you mentioned all white, and we've mentioned race a couple of times with Rosa Parks, and you talked about being a black man. So I got to ask you this. Mm-hmm. You're the same age as me. Have race relations improved in our lifetime or not? Or have they gotten worse?
Man, it is some... the president we have now, I feel he promotes racism.
I would agree. That's,
and so, but if you read I studied the Bible with Ron Board and... we have a little Bible class. It tells you all the events is going to happen anyway. All this stuff, that's why I don't worry about this virus. And the Bible talks about plagues, talk about wars, rumors of wars. It talks about men would become lovers of themselves. It talks about everything in the Bible. So when I see this stuff, I'm good. Man, I grew up in a city where when the police would have to come lock the school down. And they come in with riot gear, and they lock Compton High School down, and they'll find 35 to 40 guns. Okay, that's what they found.
Wow.
Okay? That's what they found.
Right.
This happened every 3 months.
I love Minddog. I love you. I love having the dog be the best friend of my mind.